your hands together for our friend y bonita, Señorita Lucy Van Pelt.
Hello, everyone.
Oh, Lucy, the proper way in Fiesta Village is to say hola.
Oh, right. Hola, everyone.
Lucy has been learning a traditional folklorico. Isn't that right, Lucy?
Absolutely. Folklorico is a dance popular in many South American areas. In Mexico, in the state of Jalisco, it's a traditional dance, usually accompanied by the song La Negra. Hit it, Sergio!
But you are not alone. Everybody, please welcome to the stage, Sally Brown!
Hola, everyone!
Sally has also been learning a traditional Mexican dance. Isn't that right, Sally?
Oh, yes. It's a folklorico dance, like Lucy's, but it's from Guerrero. Different. But remember, I'm still learning.
Oh, of course, remember, Sally. The point of folklorico is to have fun, not to be perfect. The only one who is perfect is Sergio, right, Sergio? That's right, señorita. Bringing the music of Mexico to the people everywhere. Would you folks like to learn a traditional Mexican dance with us? Come on along, yes, come on. Go ahead and stand off to the right and to the left. Go ahead and pick a side right down here, right here, right here in front. Right here in front. Wonderful. They'll show you where to go.
Right over here, everyone.
Wonderful. Make a line going that way. Make sure that you're facing our familia. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Wonderful. 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 Clave Tapatio, but everybody else knows it as the Mexican Hat Dance. So, everybody go ahead and look forward. We're going to teach you the dance, and Sergio is going to play some music for us. Everybody stop by putting your right foot forward. You can put it on the ground, that's all right. Now take your left arm and put it right across like this. Your left arm. The other left. Very good, mi amigo. Now go ahead and take your right elbow and put it right on top. Just like that. Muy bien, everyone. Now, we're going to go ahead and switch your arms. Perfecto. Now we're going to switch your leg. So your leg is perfecto. Now, we're going to go right back to where we started. So switch your arms and your leg. You've done this before, I can tell. Now after we do that, we're going to clap twice. Wonderful. Now, we're going to go ahead and try that again, but it's going to be a little bit faster, okay? Everybody start on the left. Ready? And one, and two, and three. And one, and two, and three. Perfect. That's wonderful. Now, for the last part of the dance, you need to find yourself a partner. And if you don't have a partner, you can go ahead and do this part alone. What you're going to do is you're going to link right arms and spin around in a circle. If you have a partner, do it just like Sally and Lucy are going to show you, just like that. And if you're dancing alone, then just do like I'm doing. Go ahead, everybody, spin around. Spin around, everybody. Everybody spin. Good. Now switch the other way. Go to the left now. Switch to the other arm. Perfect. You're all so good at this. This is wonderful. What do you say we try it with music? Alright, everybody get ready, everybody face the moment. Here we go, and come back. Come back. One, two, three, come back. One, two, three, clap. And clap. And clap. And clap. And clap. And clap. And clap. Find your brother, spin around. Spin. Now switch arms, go the other way. Thank you so much for joining us. Take a bow, see. How about we have another round of applause for Sally and Lucy and their amazing dance moves.
Thanks for inviting us. Schroeder is going to love my dress and new dances. I can't wait to show my sweet baboo my new dance skills.
Thank you so much, everybody, for letting us share the special music of Mexico with you today. How about another round of applause for Sergio on the guitar? If any of you would like to take photos, we'll be available here and here right after the show. Just make sure that you make two lines. Uno, dos. Thank you so much for joining us today. We hope that you enjoy the culture and heritage right here in Fiesta Village. Thank you so much for coming.